welcome back to the Knives Fast channel. Guys, say hello to Ren and Stimpy and Powder Tesman and Logan TV. And let's get started. Now, I was out of town for quite a while, coming back from Blade Show and a little mini family vacation. You would think there would be a lot of stuff to open, but there's not really, because I told everybody I was going to be gone. So it'll pick back up this week with more stuff coming. But let's start, guys, with an envelope from our friend Lonely Stacker. Now, according to the postmark, he sent this on May the 5th. He has asked me multiple times he didn't send it. He had these stickers printed I'm going to blank on his name, Tri-State EDC, which you can see here on this sticker, by Mrs. Tri-State, and he sent these stickers to me for giveaways a long time ago, and they have toured the country, apparently, and just got here. So, again, thank you, Lonely Stacker, guys. These will be in upcoming giveaways. Look at that cool sticker. That is awesome. So, yeah, these will be coming in future giveaways. Very, very nice. Quite a few of those. As a matter of fact, let's leave one out on the table here because they're cool. And then I will put them in the giveaway. Okay, come on. There we go. You will see that. And there's the Tri-State one down here. And I will put these in here. Now, we have a box to open, and this comes by way of what I'm dubbing the Lefty Pass-Around Group. We're going to get the Keep the Knife Freak F-150 knife to unpackage this. Again, there's info, so I'm off camera. Some people give me a hard time for doing that, but I just, it's bad enough trying to keep from showing my address, but I just don't want to send the addresses of people that are sending this stuff to me, so I'm not going to do that. All right, so this one comes by way of our friend NAF Sergeant, and it's part of, as I said, the Lefty Pass Around Group, as I like to affectionately call it, and it's a package within a package. Thank you, NAF, for doing that. Hold on. All right, so we can do this one on camera because there's nothing written on it. Whee! All right, there we go. And let's see what we've got. Boy, I've really brutalized that poor package. All right, so here is the box. Now, you can see right off, this is an Asher knife box. Now, this is the Asher Douglas, which is a prototype of a knife that Asher Justin will have coming soon. I'm not sure when. I just talked to Lefty a few minutes ago, and I think he's also about to send the Asher Hole Spiro this way, so I can do them both at the same time. So that is pretty cool. So we should see that in the next few days. And so let's see what we've got here. Now, the Douglas is a new model. Oh, okay. It's a little bigger model, too. Nice cutout in there. All right. All right. Justin, you're speaking my language, brother. Little larger knife here. Okay. Did you see that? Very, very nice. Let's do that again. All right. And I dig that clip point. Kind of a different shape. You got this really almost flat area up top here. And you've got that really cool kind of large clip point blade. You've got micarta here. Nice. Kind of smooth, but still has some traction. Typical Asher pocket clip there. Let's see, can I middle finger flick it with the, whoops, that was me, with the fuller? Yes, I can. Let's see how that D10 is. All right, pretty good. Yeah, it pops right out either way. Let's see. All right, can I thumb? I mean, I know I can do that. Can I middle finger flick it with the thumb stud? Yes, I can. Very, very nice. Okay, so that is the Asher Douglas. I am not quite sure when this is coming. I think I heard midsummer-ish. Let's see what S35. Very nice. I mean, great action and just a nice size knife for me. You can see there, plenty of room, nowhere to choke up, but you don't really need it. Very, very nice. Now, very cool. So that's our two unpackagings. We have Lonely Stacker stickers and this knife for me to check out, which, oh, by the way, I think that's a titanium backspacer with a lanyard loop there. Very, very nice. And reversible pocket clip tip up. Nice slender knife. Very, very cool. We're going to put that right there so I don't cut myself, and I'll put this away. So, we're not done. So, I told you guys to be on the lookout for a giveaway video that wasn't a giveaway video, and this is it. If you have made it 5.5 minutes into this video, congratulations. You have discovered the Easter egg of the KnivesFAST. There's a KnivesFAST sticker. KnivesFAST 3,500 subscriber giveaway. I'm not blowing this up as a big giveaway. I am not any of those kinds of things because, guys, I just want this to be for the folks that regularly watch my videos. Now, if you're new, if you discover this video and you watch it, congratulations. Stick around and be a part of the community. More of this kind of stuff to come. Now, at 4,000 subs, guys, tell your friends. We're just over 3,500. I have a knife that Smoky Mountain Knife Works gave me. Let me just do... Okay, so this is the box for the 3,500 sub giveaway. But let me just do this. I have a box that Smoky Mountain Knife Works gave me for the 4,000 sub giveaway. Now, that's probably several months away. But let's just flash something here and see if anybody... Oh, did you see that? Okay, let's see. What about if I do that? Did anybody see anything done? Oh, okay. There's a blue box for that 4,000 subscriber giveaway from Smoky Mountain Knife Works. Now, this one comes by way of our friend Gorilla, guys. He sent these in to give away. This is the Kizer ZipSlip. N690 blade, blue G10 steel liner. There will be a full-on KnivesFAST, whatever you call it. Swag pack. You do have a cloth in here, and you have this great, beautiful KnivesFAST blue knife here, and it is a slip joint. You do have a half stop and a full. And guys, you have a big enough knife to get all four fingers on here, and you have a place to choke up, and you have a beautiful blade. I mean, just dig this blade. Good walk and talk. I mean, I wouldn't say like really over the top. It's light to here, and then more like probably I'd say 3.5 to 4 there, and 5 right there, maybe even more. Really nicely done by Kizer's centered. I did the other day. Yeah, you can roll it. It's not as easy to roll, but you can. Very, very nice blue G10. Now, this is used from our friend Gorilla, but from what I understand from him, barely carried. There will be a swag pack. Just to be clear, there will not be a Butter Knives Fast in this swag pack because those are for Monday nights, KF Live. I know I'm weird, but that's... The Butter Knives Fast was born on a Monday night, so I saved those for Monday nights only. Really cool knife. Now, what do you have to do, okay? You have to be 18 or older. And yes, guys, I'm still saying for now, U.S. mailing address or a proxy to get the knife to you. It's just the way it's going to be for me right now. I know some of you, it's tough, but I know some of you also have proxies, so feel free to enter. Now, all you have to do, guys, is hit the thumbs up and make sure you're subscribed. You have to be subscribed to the KnivesFAST channel, and then leave me a comment. And in that comment, you need to leave the word. I don't care what else you say, but you need to make sure the word KnivesFAST, one word, KnivesFAST all together like that, is in your comment. I will sort by the word KnivesFAST. So please make sure you are 18 or over, you have a U.S. mailing address or a proxy that I can ship to in the U.S., okay? One entry per customer, and then you have to thumbs up, be subscribed, and leave a comment with the word KnivesFAST, all one word. I don't know. I'll probably let it go for a week maybe, and then I will go back and give this Kizer Zip Slip away. So thank you, Gorilla, for sending this along. That is your 3,500 sub giveaway. And you've seen the knife that came in tonight. That'll be the thumbnail for this, because I'm just, like I said, there are a ton of you that watch my videos over and over and comment on my videos over and over. And I wanted to do a special giveaway just for you folks now. Again, if you're new, welcome and congratulations. Please hit that subscribe, watch some videos, stick around and be a part of the channel. Join us on Monday nights at 7:45 p.m. Eastern for KF Live. Chat with everybody. Have fun. And guys, thank you ever so much for all your support. I've kind of rambled on, but I don't get to 3,500 subs without the loyal support of you awesome, awesome Knives Fast viewers. So thanks each and every one of you guys. Don't forget, you got to be subbed. Only one comment, 18 or over, or with parents' permission, U.S. mailing address, or a proxy I can ship to in the U.S., and then you have to hit the like, the thumbs up, comment with the word Knives Fast, and like and be subscribed. Yeah, woo, there we go. So that's it. I've said it like four times. I'll put it in the description as well. And guys, thank you ever so much for your support and for watching the Knives Fast channel.